Welcome to Simmer's Art World, and today we are making lime lips. So for that I've taken color pencils and oil pastels, and these are the shades that are shown in the video. And don't forget to subscribe to Simmer's Art World. So without any further ado, let's begin. Now outline the lip with dark green color pencil and fill inside the lip with the same color in circular motion very lightly. Now outline the corners of the teeth with black color and fill inside it as shown in the video. And now color the upper lip and bottom lip with yellow color in circular motion. And now you have to outline the lip with dark green color from the outside and shade it inside, and made some details of lip lines on the upper lip and the bottom lip and color it. Now use the green and yellow color pencils to fill in the middle of the lip. Use yellow more so that when you make details on the lip, it would be visible more brightly. Now make a boundary on the lemon with first dark green color, then a bit of light green. Moving on to skin color and fill the lemon with yellow color and the lemon seeds with lemon yellow color. Now make some strokes with green color pencil in between the lemon and use the yellow oil pastel and the green oil pastel to fill in the lemon by mixing and blending these two colors. Now we will use oil pastels. For that we'll use sap green color to outline the lip. Moving on to light green color, smudging with the sap green and deep green, and in the middle part of the lip we'll use lemon yellow and bright yellow color to fill in the lip. Then make details with the sap green color. Now for the teeth, we have taken two colors, light gray and white. We'll outline the teeth with light gray color and mix it with white color to fill the teeth. Now add some details with black color pencil on the teeth. I have added some more details with black color pencil on the lip and sap green, and now we are going to add highlights. I'm using fluid, but you can also use white gel pen. I have added some more strokes with sap green color and black color pencil and some dots with fluid on the lemon. And that's all for today. Hope you like the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Simmer's Art World. Bye.